Mr. Speaker, if you go to our various houses now, the kind of battles, the kind of cylinders that we use are very, very appalling. I believe if you go by using this model, that is gas LPG recirculation model, Mr. Speaker, we will have a chance of protecting the integrity of cylinders that we use out there. If I tell you some of the cylinders that we use, Mr. Speaker, these are some of the cylinders we use in our various houses. Very, very rusty. And to protect the integrity of this, we are we are to support this call by using this recirculation model, Mr. Speaker.
Yes, Honorable Minority Leader.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Chairman, can you speak to the mic? We can't hear you.
Mr. Speaker, what I'm saying is that the member might have a good reason. But, Mr. Speaker, this is a weapon. It's a cylinder. Mr. Speaker, I'm saying this is a weapon because, Mr. Speaker, this is a gas cylinder. It might contain gas. Not even a member can use this to cause injury to anybody in this house. Mr. Speaker, the question is, why should the security allow a member to bring gas cylinder into the chamber? Why should the security allow anybody, a member of this parliament, to bring gas cylinder into the chamber?